Hey guys, here are top 5 easy steps. We're also doing how you can tell starting Jack Dash videos. Because I'm actually kind of good at Jack Dash. But yes, so number 5 on our list is Platinum Adventures. Oh my god, I have not played this level, but yes. Ship part is really. Really simple. This is actually my second game of the week. But, yeah. Wow, this one is crazy. So, yeah. The wave part can be a little confusing sometimes. But, it's not that bad in general. It just takes a lot of time. That's what it is with that wave part. But, yeah. So, let's move on to number 4. Whoa, they updated. Huh. It used to be, wave part went to another different separate wave part. Moving on to number 4, though. And I died there, of course. But anyway, this, honestly, I can't think of a hard part in this level. It's all really easy. With that, your whole part can be hard time to time. But the whole level is pretty simple to get by. There might be a few tricks here, but, yeah, pretty easy. I'm actually remembering this. Doing pretty good right now. Moving on to number 3 on our list. So now, I'm bringing to you to number 3, Lifestyle. This is probably my favorite in the world because this is actually the first game I ever beat. So yeah, that's a cool story fact about this game. I don't know, it's really good. That's the vibes. It gives off a lot of energy. But yeah, I know the song is a great album. Now, this is I believe my 3rd game I've beaten, but it's actually really simple. Okay, I don't know what happened there, but anyway, all in all, it is a simple demon. I can't think of any tricks besides when it goes to the ballpark. That's a little confusing for me, when I had, only 3 demons. But, yeah, that's the only trick. The whole level is really easy to get down. You can get this down super duper fast. It's all just really simple. This is a yeah, that is can confuse me sometimes. Yeah, moving on. Now, our final number 1 spot. Okay, great way to end this. But, number 1 spot on the list is Demon Moves. This is super easy because it's taking snippets of a bunch of easy demons. So it's just like x5 easy, all in one. There are some parts you have to get jumps down if you haven't played that demon before. Sometimes that can be a little confusing for people. But yeah, pretty easy. And yeah, so. I hope you guys enjoyed. And subscribe and like for more of my favorite content. And yeah, I'm checking out my favorite. Hope you enjoy. And see you in the next video.